Hello, Dementia. How's it going? Did you look at that thing on Discord I sent you? Past your bedtime, yeah. Sure is. Did you look on Discord? See how this game is. Let's whoop that trick, whoop that trick. What? Wake up, for you are chosen. For the dawn will not grant with her presence those who refuse to open their eyes. Who's there? If I donate 15, can I reach the working and lurking sub tier? If it was fate that led you to this realm, now come forward, Ellie. How do you know my name? At least you are cautious. Hopefully, the ignorance will become tolerance, tolerable with time. We are currently in the realm of nightmares here. I am what humans would consider omniscient. I know everything about you, Ellie. Your name, your past, even the purpose of your titles, of your little trip up to this realm. I got 7 minutes on my Chivo guide. What? I don't know. I have no clue. Nightmares have brought forth disasters and chaos. As creatures on Earth suffer in endless agony, the world itself is on the brink of destruction. As the chosen hero, you are the one they dumped all the responsibilities on. You are the one destined to venture into the unknown and save the whole world. How do you know all this? Are you in charge of this nightmare realm? Are you one of the causing pain and suffering for people? Even so eager to arrive as whatever that says, conclusions, how typical of your kind. Oh my god, so much reading. You are in the presence of something and guardian of a nightmare realm that possesses no realm. True, not true. But you may. Okay, whatever. Do I have a nice mute symbol sign? I don't know. Do you? Sorry if I was quick to judge, but it seems I have important work ahead of me. If you really are what you claim, you must have an idea of the culprit behind all this. Indeed, the nightmares are caused by none other than of your own. Someone whose heart is filled with greed, a human by the name of Valad? Oh my god, that's VD. Valad. Isn't that VD? Oh my god. Where's VD at? Vlad. He is the greedy human. Wow. You see that? Do you know where he is right now? Patience, girl. Impulsiveness will not only lead to failure. There's so much reading in this game. It all started with a why can't they just talk and not? It all started with a forbidden sacrificial rite performed by VD in the Nightmare Realm. With his seals broken, the power of Nightmare run rampant and causing death. Yeah. That's true. That's exactly what I said. Causing death and destruction not only in the Nightmare Realm, but in the world as well. That's exactly what I said. Tiger. My powers can no longer contain it. From what I see, you are a woefully unprepared as well. Oh boy. Accept the offer. I suppose I could use some help. It's not like you're giving me any other choice. How impressive. That is the wisest thing you said since you entered this realm. Now put me on, if you don't mind. Let us depart at once. Oh boy. Curious, it seems that your body has absorbed every single drop of power I've provided for you. What? What did you put in me? Such fleeting faith. How fickle the human heart is. Oh my god, so much reading in this game. Worry not, silly girl, for I am no intentions of doing you any harm. I simply cast a few spells to further your journey and understand in due time. If you say so, let us go forth, for the fate of both realms not rest with your hands. Yay, I can finally play the game. Then I gotta find this greedy person called VD, Valad, or whatever that is. Oh my god. The Nightmare Realm is different reality, operating some different rules from the world. Here, time is relative. It will flow only when you move. So take your time. Sometimes waiting for the enemy to approach can be smarter than foolhardily attacks. This is the most fundamental rule of the Nightmare Realm. You would do well to remember it. Dinner time. I've also prepared some ahead. Turn-based games. Ick. Oh, damn. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh no. What do? I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Hi, honey. Successfully unlocked. Ooh. Yes, I take. Treasure hunter. Random chest. Pick up. It doesn't seem like you're strong enough to handle any weapon yet. You hear? Let me help you with it for now. Your first objective, break those crates so you can move forward. Okay. Now, where's the lad? Gotcha. I kind of like this game. Oh, Whoops, I didn't read that, what it said. Oh, I rip. Okay, I can't kill those guys. Oh, I guess I can. Oops. Keep on doing it. I'm gonna die. GG's me. An actual battle, a valid strategy is to wait in place to do an empty swing to force a flow of time. Enemies will not have no chance but to initiate the battle by approaching you. Attack them while they're in range. Oh, dusted him. How's everyone doing tonight? Anything fun you did today? Here's something you might be helpful. Find helpful. Breaking enemies will find your attacks. Will make your attacks against them more effective. You can produce the break point of it. Okay. Dusted. I did 2 food tests today. Oh my god. What did you eat? Enemy is more vulnerable when it's charging around you. Then you can break them quicker. Dusted. I need health. That's what I need. Any way to get health? When was the second of 2 days of vanilla coffee creamer? Is that any good? This bottle contains water when a fabled healing fountain. A sip from this will do wonders if you're... Ah. How do I use it? Oh, there we go. It was pretty good. Is it like new stuff or what? They're like prototypes. I see. Let's go down here, huh? I'm sure whatever is the is most like me. Didn't you take a bath today? Jordan, or bath. Man, I had to take a shower today. Oh man. is hot and sweaty. It's freaking hot out. These are called blink boots, which allow you to move to a specific location instantly. However, their usage is limited. Plan it well. Okay. Put the 4K darkroom. Oh, you got the. Yes, I take. Yes, you take. I have not played that game yet. Did, huh? Interesting. Oh my god, what's going on here? Ooh. I got some coins. Oh crap. Oh no. Weak as my powers are right now, I can still replenish the energy of your blink boots. Only while we're here, at the fringe of nightmares, you'll be on your own later on. Oh, jeez. Ooh, dusted him. Oh, I just got dusted. Well, look who it is. It's Mr. Sub. How's it going, Sub? Oh no, it's a dragon. Familiars are stronger than normal. Familiars? What? Pay extra attention when you're dealing with them. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, dusted him. Are you my master? Unlock the first, whatever that says. Oh, it's going. Not bad at all. Remember, in the Nightmare Realm, defeated familiars will be yours to consume, to command. Oh my god, really? Yes, I take. What should I do? Yes. I got it. All right. This game's pretty fun. I like it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Make sure to take your with you. Getting defeated right off the bat will make you slightly unslightly for our adventure. Okay. Dusted him. Best decent performance, but you still have a long way to go. Don't get cocky. Where's VD? He's in the game. Hello. Sir Killed, how goes it? Woohoo, I did it! Victory! Look at that. I kinda like this game. It's pretty fun. Interact? Can't interact with it. Here we are. What is this place? The Hall of Reincarnation. You may think of it as a safe room in between different realms of nightmares. Improvised to the chaos unfolding. Here we are able to travel in other dream worlds and resolve the anomalies within. And how do you propose we do that? There is no doors to outside. We're basically trapped here. Uncontrolled. What the hell does that say? It is but the same as ignorance. Do you humans dream by creating a door? We will able to travel unfazed within dream realms by falling asleep. I suggest you try it by this desk and that bit. Wow, that's a lot of sleeping. Time to sleep. Sleep time. Poison tiles will be stackable. Poisoned pink. Pulsar rifle? Do I want that, or do I want the time piercer? I'll pick it up. I picked this up too. Oh. Meh. I'd rather have the. Alright. How do they get two more of those? Interesting. Alright, whatever. If you are to somehow break another enemies before that power diminishes, we will able to keep the circuit. If you may, running this... whatever. That hurts me, what the hell? What's this? That's what you picked up will certainly help us in the future. Keep it for any day. Okay. Unable to move. Oh no. die. Got some coins. It's a chest. Ooh. Look at all that stuff. Pocket change. Gold coins gain $200. Do not mask all. Just so you know that you know, I will be constantly monitoring your status during our journey and record everything. So you see within different realms. Okay. These contraptions called waypoints are most common in Nightmare Realm. This will be ready for us when lightened. Okay. What do I do? Oh, there you go. Although familiar skills and blink have proven to be very useful, you might hesitate to use them sometimes when you're on low on. But it has human nature to. Okay, whatever. There you go, you're dead. Hammer of Doom? Ooh, do I want that? No. That's less stuff. Whoa. Raiders of the Lost Tunnel. Oh, man. You stumble onto the dark tunnel, at the end of which you find a strange-looking device. You've never seen anything quite like it, although you know nothing of its purpose. Let's try to grab it. God dang it, stupid. I don't get out. Stupid thing you've done. Alright, whatever. You pick up the gem and with a great caution, to your surprise, nothing happens. You can't help but let out a cheer let's run. Success! You have surprisingly quick reflexes and are able to sprint out of the tunnel with ease. Hey! Picked up the tunnel. am I supposed to go now? Oh, there's a chest right there. What the hell am I supposed to do? Hi, I'm warning you. Do not come closer. I have poison that could melt your bones, or brains, or bones in your brains. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. Thanks a bunch. You know, somewhere safe around here. Please take me with you. I'm sure my skills can be of use. Rescue Barbara. What's this? Pick up. Looks like a blueprint to me. Is this blueprint for a relic? Do we need to go to a specific blacksmith for these? Don't forget they were in a realm of dreams and fiction. Certain anomalies result from a mobility of the fabric with which this world was constructed. There is a special recovery device next to the merchant in the dream world dimensions. Hand in your blueprints there and things will appear in your next dream. Or nightmare, who knows? Alright. Okay, I read that. Where are you, blacksmith? Ooh, money, money, money. What's this? Let's see. I'm gonna have to go with that one. Oh crap. Hey, oh my god, I died. That's my first death. I got an achievement for two. That's funny. I thought I killed that thing. All these achievements are secret. That's funny. What? You don't like Barbara? Okay. I'm gonna go see Barbara. Thanks for saving me the other time in. The other time, I'm Barbara, by the way. Alchemy is my life possession. Alchemy, what the hell that was called? If you're going on more adventures from now on, seek me out for more, some really potent potions. And hello to you as well. I see the crown of yours blinking. It's sentient. Isn't it? Does it talk to you at all? Hello there. You know, it's just a common courtesy to answer politely when someone says hello to you. I have no interest in wasting my time on greeting every human I meet. Sorry, Barbara. All this is just new to me, to him. He doesn't mean any harm. Oh, don't worry about it at all. He's probably just a bit bashful. I get it. Don't hesitate to come visit before your next adventure. I'll give you the best prices. Prices? What the hell? I don't have enough money. Oh, never mind. I have some stuff. Alright, let's go and... enter stage. Time to sleep and go in a nightmare. Alright, what do I need? Want? A trident of tentacles? Or the distinguisher? Whatever the hell that says. That's the 25 damage. The 19. Whoops. Pick it up. I don't like that. I don't like the guns on the game. Oh, this is a different area. Okay. Is that the same thing? It's a broom. Oops. Die, frogs. Money, give me some money. A relic? That. What's this? Oh. I'll grab it again. Is this the same area I was before? What the hell? I think I was. Lightning ruin. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Whoops. Oh my god. Whoops. I need some health. Oh, I do have one. Sweet. What is this? Meteor shower. I'll take that. Where is everyone? Oh. Let's see. I have no clue. Why can I not use it? Oh, I killed them. Oh my god, I died. Yeah, the streams are so late. Yep. Damn it. I freaking died again. Streams too late. Silly Jordan. We all know that's a lie. I bought some more pop, Jordan. Wait, what's that say? Oh, reset. Alright. This time I won't die. Maybe. Enter stage. You will be left with 25 shards on departure. Yeah. I'm liking this game. It's pretty fun. It has the... It has the turn-based feel of this game, but it's not. But it's not like. It's not like. I don't know. I'll explain it. And I want the rifle. It doesn't have that turn-based feel, but it is a turn-based game. I like it. Let's see. Oh, dusted. So it is the same area. Well, you're still alive, huh? I do like this game. It's pretty nice. It has that turn-based feel, but it's not... like one of those... I don't know how to explain it. Jordan. Poor guy can't keep getting a break. Alright. Sword. What's this game? Nah. Would you like to a free meal? I've got the best ingredients. Let's see. I want some venison. You've successfully made. Ooh. Yes, I take. Oh, crap. Oops. Whoops. Oh man. I need some frickin' health. Where can I get more health? Unlock? Ooh, what's this? I'll take that. I guess I take. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Yep, there we go. God damn it. Not very good at this game. I'm on the first freaking level, too. Oh, my God. I think it all depends what weapon you have. So what'd you do all day today, Jordan? Anything fun? What did you do? Okay, give me a good weapon. Give me a good weapon, come on. Wait, what was this guy? That's new. I think. I don't know. Well, I'm not paying attention. This weapon is fire. Time piercer. I'm doing pretty good this round. Oh my God. Man, I'm doing pretty good this round. Dusted him. How am I supposed to get through? Forgot I had blink. Warrior of the Dreams. Killed 100 enemies, oh my god. All those weapons are shit. No thanks. 20% chance random item drop every time. Yeah. Sure. Oh crap. You're dead. Oh my god, did I actually do it? What is this? Oh. Let's do that. Heart of the Flame. I have an answer because they can scale as two familiars at once. That way we have the battle shot of defeating Greedy. Yeah, get that Greedy Greedy out there. Jordan, did you know that Greedy is in this game? I said, did you know that VD is in this game? His name is Vlad in here. Power. Oh. Probably a bad idea to do this, huh? God dang it. Son of a bitch. And he gets stronger in this game. Dang it. Let's see, what can I use? I will upgrade this. Yes, I upgrade. Select stage. I only can only use one stage. What the hell? Wow, Jordan. You screw that up. So what game did you buy? Oh, never mind, you can't tell. /16/23. I'll take the rifle. Pew pew. This gun probably sucks. That thing's terrible. I need a new weapon. This thing sucks. How's that? Give me a better weapon. This thing is terrible. I need a better weapon. Give me a weapon, god damn it. Oh, rip. I need a better weapon. This thing sucks. I gotta reload. Oh, good. Oh, different weapon, maybe? Oh, good. This thing is freaking terrible. Oops. Oh, crap. God dang it. I gotta get good at this game. I keep on freaking dying. It's a fun game. Oh, dang. I don't have 200. Oh, rip. I'm gonna get good at this game. It all depends what weapon you have and how crap is your team or whatever your skill set. I'm tired. All right. Glass dagger. Go back down here. Those who wish to, let's see. You reach. Hey, I got 500. Oh my god, that's a lot of money. What is that? Meh. Oh crap, where am I at? I had Mexican food. Yep, Mexican food. I just had a chicken feet and nachos. Let's try this. Ooh. Hey, I killed him. Ha ha ha, gotcha. I'll use that, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I got the chicken guy now. I'll use him. was the point of that area? What? What the hell is that thing? I wonder if I go back to the hall, I will get. I don't want to go there yet. Can I get the map? I don't think there's a map. Do I? I don't think. Okay. That's the only way, I think. Oh no. Crap. Oh boy. Damn it. Oh, I need to get stronger. This game pisses me off, but it's frustrating. Frustrating, Jordan. Can't go that way. Oh, dang. All right. What are you playing? What are you playing, pal? Oh, I have not played that game yet. I have to look at what that game is. Isn't that like a... like the cover of the game, like a big egg? Or something like that. Yes. Oh. Oh, you will, huh? You had the Windows 10 version? Oh yeah? Oh yeah. Yeah. Grab the gem, run another thing. There you go. I grabbed it. Yes, I take. What do they get? Shard. So shards gain 200. Ooh. Let's see. What do I want? Trident of Destiny. Sure. Wait. Isn't that what I have now? No. Okay, he's dead. Stupid thing, get out of here. I'll take that, I guess. What's the difference? Whatever. I'm gonna probably die again. No, I don't go that way. Ooh, yes, I take. I wonder if I go back to Hall. Oh, never mind. We lost. God dang it. I'm gonna probably die. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna die again. So stupid. I cannot kill that stupid thing. I cannot kill it. I'm gonna try it again. Alright. Try it again. I'll do it one more time. Then I'm gonna play something else. Oh, forgot. Dusted. I need a better weapon. It's terrible weapons. So far, so good. my god. Ooh, new weapons. I'll take that one. Yes. Ooh. Guess. Oh. Okay, where do I need to go? What? God damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh. Died. I died, Dopey. I died. I'll do one more try. 96%, huh? Oh, that sucks. Do you see if you love, if you love the dark web? Jordan, do you love the dark web? Let's see. That's broken. That must be broken. Seconds, 38%. You love sex seconds? Seconds, okay. A sec. Oh, Tiger, why don't you just put sex? You're afraid it's one, gonna be 1%? Ooh, I got a good weapon. Yes, I take. My back, my neck. My neck, my back. Alright. Let's see what I am. No, don't go there yet. My neck, my back. That is a lot of gold. Give me that gold. smooth it? What the hell does that mean? Smooth it? Smooth it. Oh my God. Oh my God. I killed her and she killed me at the same time. Fuck that. Well, that's a lie, so, you know. Elden Ring? Ooh, Elden Ring. I really hope I don't have to do that anymore. God damn it. I really hope it's saved. How about, love? She definitely hates the beaches. How about, love? Love Casey. Say, do you happen to know what this place exactly is? This way to get out of here? There's no, not really way to leave the Nightmare Realm. I'm sorry. Oh, 2%? Bullshit. Jesus Christ. Wow, I see how it is. Tiger hates my guts. That's wow. That is a damnable lie there. Tiger loves me. That is such a cool name, Nightmare Realm. How dramatic. I bet we're like the first ones to ever visit. Ugh, you must be joke. Don't you worry, I'm not in a hurry to leave at all. I've got to take it all the cool sights. Barba, I feel like you're the cool one. Yeah, I would have read it. She hates me. Oh, that's a bunch. My master's always told me courtesy is required, blah, blah, blah. Let's see if I... Are you serious? God, that's so stupid. I defeated her and this game pisses me off. Y'all, you have added those all to your notes?
Yeah, all your
your notes. That's funny. No, that's... See if you love errands, Jordan. What percentage do you love errands? Seven to 8%. Let's see. That's funny. I love... I love you. I love you 100%. Oh, man. That's funny. I'm gonna switch games. What should I play? Battlefield? Yeah, I'm gonna play some Battlefield. I'll be right back. I'm gonna play some Battlefield. Just for Jordan. Because I know he loves Battlefield.